a jack and a decent amount of hair, there was no place else to be.
Well, yeah, man, no shit.
Like this little rock wannabe.
That's you, buddy.
Hey-o! Of course, dude, let's be honest. For every trillion that roll into town, only like four ever really make it. Woo! I'm a trio! But you will, dude, I know it.
Now listen, not a dime. I can't pay my rent. I can barely make it through the week. Yeah. Saturday night, I'd like to make it, girl. Right now, I've got to make it sweet.
Stage name, Wolfgang von Colt.
Adorable. You see, Drew is a bar back here at the legendary Dupree's Bourbon Room. Of course, as I just told you, all the guy really wants to do is rock your balls like Sebastian Bach.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I was just in toilet water, dude. Obviously, a dream is a powerful thing. Hell, it wasn't until last year I stopped calling myself a drummer. Not screw it. New dream! I am Lonnie Barnett, sound god! I found my calling here, at that right hand of my sensei, my spirit guide, the man who bailed me out when I shivved the guy for talking shit about Kim Winger, me Dennis Dupree! Woo! Yeah.
Oh, shit.
He owns this legendary temple of rock and roll kickassery. Oh, and before that, had a pretty famous power rock trio who only opened for a little band called
The Alan Parsons Project.
Jealous?
Now these tools to all of us to walk thinking our backs for the first day. She's practically begging for it, aren't you? You nasty little playbill holding freak machine! Ah, nurse, would you get this little lass a Riuniti on ice? So nice.
love.
Ah!
Well, for that, we should probably start here. 3,337 Waffle Houses away, in the little town of Paola, Kansas.
Oh, this is so unexpected! First, I would like to thank my director, my captain, Mr. Spielberg. I salute you. And of course, to my co-stars, Corey and Corey. I love you both. We did it. And last, but certainly not least, I would like to thank my parents, who are always so... so...
Sister Chris, you know the time has come.
I'm Sherry.
Wolfgang von Colt.
Sorry?
Or Drew, it's fine.
Oh.
So, you visiting, or?
Actually, I think I'm here for good.
Yeah?
It's true.
Right.
Yeah.
Welcome to L.A. I'll get you that ice. Yo, Dennis. This is Sherry.
I love your club. So awesome.
Thanks.
Oh, it even smells like rock. And urine.
So what brings you out here, Sherry?
I'm an actress.
What a shocker.
Hey, maybe we could hook up Sherry with a job.
We are not hiring right now. Sorry, sweetie.
Oh, look at that. Lucky Penny.
But I suppose we could always use some extra help.
Are you kidding? I would love a job.
Just until you make it big, of course.
I'll let my boy Drew show you around.
You want a drink or something?
Okay.
I was gonna get a Slurpee. Do you want one?
Oh, I love Slurpees.
Yeah, so do I.
No shit.
I say no shit. I'll be right back. Oh, Cherry, okay?
I love Cherry.
And it don't get better.
Of course. What they don't know is that while everyone's out motoring and having nothing but a good time, a dark cloud has moved in over our beloved strip.
Yeah, he's talking about the new Arby's.
No, I am not talking about the delicious Arby's. I'm talking about this.
Mayor, your 3 o'clock is here.
Yeah.
A hurt finding?
Hurts? Oh yeah, send him in.
Herr Mayor, so good of you to be here.
The pleasure is mine, Mr. Finder.
You remember my son, Franz?
Such a pleasure to be here in your lovely city.
Enough. You are boring.
I've been making fools of me.
Fuck it, man, Batalin.
Okay.
Come here, let us cut to the chase, shall we? I have a proposal. Mm-hmm. But first, may I be frank with you?
Oh, please.
The fact is, Herr Mayor, the sex, drugs, and rock and roll element are destroying your city.
Oh, well, I don't know about destroying.
I'm totally running through the streets with my pants down.
This is so rock and roll.
And I'm high, too.
Suck it up.
White people.
Personally, I love rock. I once followed the Dead for 7 months. Until I realized I was violently allergic to petroleum oil and overwrought majoring guitar solos.
And you are?
Oh, this is my new city planner. Down from Berkeley, Ms. Regina Koontz.
It's pronounced Regina.
That was my mother's name.
Now, ma'am. Regina,
yes.
The clan outing is requesting is nothing more than the privilege of bringing your city into the next century. A European model of clean, pure, efficient living! Behold, fun! Wow.
Thank you! I made it! Yay!
It's the entire strip from Doheny to La Cienega.
It is! And doesn't it deserve better? Don't you both deserve?
Hurts. May I say I'm intrigued by your idea?
These guys come in, arbitrarily condemn a rock and roll element, and now you're considering handing them the entire Sunset Strip.
Well, I only said I was intrigued.
Dear.
Plus, did you see the really cool model they made? Look, it's a little train. They go, woo-woo, it's really nice.
This is our city, our history, and as for rock,
we will miss it.
What the hell was that?
The cry of your strip, sir.
We built this city on rock and roll.
Mayor?
Huh?
We don't know the first thing about these people, or even what they want to build.
Say you don't know me.
Economic redevelopment. Apparently the Bourban no longer generates an adequate tax revenue.
See? It's like I keep saying, we need to bring back Naked Jello Wrestling Thursdays. only this time, check it, we'll let women enter.
It's time to cash it in anyway.
Whoa, Dennis, what are you saying, man?
I'm not saying I want to. It's just us sitting on this bar stool talking like an AM for God.
Your hands alive.
Is it any wonder I got too much?
John Sununu?
Nice mid-80s political reference, but no, right here.
Monster Rockers' arsenal are breaking up. According to sources, lead singer Stacey Jacks will leave the band after this tour to pursue a solo career.
Perfect, right? Lonnie, who gave Stacey and Arsenal their start?
We did.
So? So, what if we hosted their last gig?
Ever!
The last Arsenal show here!
No shit.
I mean, that wouldn't generate an adequate tax revenue. Plus, Stacey still owes me from that hotel incident with the cool whip and the baby llama.
I love it.
Let's hope it's enough.
It's gotta be enough. I mean, come on! The mayor isn't a total money-grubbing whore!
Wink! They are panopticon crowded!
Take the money and
number.
Stacy! It's Deadbone.
No.
Dennis. Dennis Dupree. Listen, how would you like to do your Arsenal farewell show here at the Bourban?
Oh, yeah. We already have one lined up for the last tour gig in Portland.
No, I understand that, but just imagine for a sec. Your last gig in a place that started it all. A lot of press on something like that. And, of course, we put your name above the band. Stacy Jacks. And Arsenal. And then only... Ready for a solo album? Just between you and me, I'm so glad you're doing. You know what I always used to say about you?
What?
Well, you're a technical genius who can solve the world problems without even trying.
It's true. I got dozens of friends and the fun never ends. Things as long as I'm fire. Money, if it ain't.
Sack. That really sucks.
Reaching for your sack, huh?
Hey, yeah, it's rock stuff, just, you know, metaphors. I mean, it's so complicated.
Well, it's a nice hook, though. It reminds me of Judas Priest, Eat Me Alive. Squealing a passion, I'm gonna steal a jacks!
I love you.
What?
Nothing, just... Hey, so what are you doing?
Dramalog said they're having an open call for some movie. Encino Hot Tub Police. I figured I'd go down and try out. I'm not sure what suggested fellatio is, but sounds like I better work on an accent.
I could probably help you with that. Hey, wow, just running off the bus hitting auditions? That's pretty cool.
Well, I'm not gonna make it sitting on my butt, right?
Right? I guess that's true.
So, where are you from, Drew?
Detroit, Michigan.
Oh, so you come out here to be a rock star, Wolfgang?
I don't know. Yeah, I guess so.
Guess? Oh, there is no guess. want something? You want to be one of those multi-platinum gods. You gotta just take it.
Okay.
Okay, what?
Okay, sure, I'd like to try to take
it. Don't like nothing. Forceful, right now, what is busting out of your heart, Drew? What do you want?
I don't know, I
come
I
on,
just,
don't think the first thing that comes out of your mouth!
Well, I guess I want to
say something!
I want to rock!
Absolutely nothing better to do.
Are you asking me out?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, how about tomorrow night?
Yeah, sure.
Then it's a date.
I don't need to be a Superman. As long as you will always be my biggest fan.
Rally the masses, people!
Here are your flyers! It's time we show those foreign fat cats that there's a history here! It won't be destroyed by their neuro trash scribbles! Discount your workshops! Who's with me?
We're not gonna take it!
No! We ain't gonna.
Something, something, closer to it, da-da-da.
Would you please
God damn it!
What's your problem?
Our opener for the Arsenal show just dropped out.
Concrete balls? I love those guys.
Apparently so do crabs.
That means the slot's open though, right? Easy,
Tucker.
How about Steel Jizz? They kind of rip.
Dennis, I'm just saying if you're auditioning...
Hey, you don't even have any originals. You know I don't put up cover bands.
But there's always Taint.
What?
Yeah. Dennis, I've been writing, man. Some killer stuff, guys, seriously.
Killer stuff, huh?
Yeah.
You've been writing. No, wait. Lonnie, go ahead and set up the stage.
Testing, testing, 1, 2. I have an enormous penis! Penis!
Now all the lights go now. All along the boulevard, and you watch me rockin', and it makes your boobies hard.
Oh, stop! Stop! What was that?
I thought it was kind of kick-ass.
It was starting with something nice up until that make your boobies hard.
Kick-ass!
Let it go away! Take your...
I'm gonna take it! I'm taking it!
You got chords that suggest some real emotion, so you tell me, what are you really singing about?
Yeah, they've got this really delicious Arby's up the street. Seriously, this place is amazing. I can't wait to... Hi, Dad. No, I didn't call for money. Actually, Mom called and... Don't say that. Dad, I just wanted to say that...
That love you is not the words I want to hear from you. It's not that I want you not to say, but if you only knew how easy it would be to show me how you.
Oh,
at 6. And I need you behind the bar right after your set.
Just wait. So you mean?
Knock him dead, Wolfgang.
Love. Many a great lyric have called upon their siren song. Do you ever listen to Warren's Cherry Pie after speedballing 2 grams of crystal meth and a 6-pack of Diet Shasta? It'll rip your goddamn heart out. This fella knows what I'm talking about. And now my boy Drew is feeling the magic too. So let's set a nice mood, shall we?
So long, I've been looking too hard, been waiting too long.
Turn signal!
Sometimes I don't know how fast. I only know it's a matter of time. When you love someone, oh yeah, when you love. Stars and drinking wine coolers. No pressure.
Yeah, friends. I guess that's true.
He'll kick himself later for that friend's crap. It's the curse of the nice guy. See, you think it's the smart play. Ease him in with friendship. But the fact is, what they really want, what's really going on inside that head.
You suck!
Totally forgot. I told Mark I'd pick up his shift.
Oh.
God, I'm such an idiot.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Sherry, I think you're really rad. Not in that dumbass rock against drugs kind of rad. Just, you know, rad. Rad.
You too, friend.
Come into my life, yeah, for someone new.
course, just when it seemed that love might bust through that friendship wall, he came. As rock stars often do, right when you're making time with a pretty young thing, Stacy Jacks, lead singer of the band Arsenal. Yes, ladies love him. Guys want to be him.
Look, dude, cowboy hat.
And his band, well, they hate his guts.
Asshole!
But he is a star. Stars are undeniable, like herpes. Right, dude?
Can you believe me? Stacy Jacks is here.
Oh, I know, right? Ooh, look at his skin.
I bet he's super healthy.
Oh. Hi, Sherry. Hi, waitress number one. I was just at home, and I made you this mixtape. Yeah, it's got some Vixen and some Rad, and this killer Badlands live cut.
Awesome!
Oh, isn't that sweet? Well, since you've got your man, I'm gonna get me a hot slice of Stacy Jack.
Oh, no, Drew and I are just friends.
$5 says I get Stacy's hotel key before you even get a hello.
No way! Besides, he doesn't even know I exist.
Stacy! Constance Sack! Kerrang! Magazine, we spoke on the phone.
Oh, right. Cover story. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Stacy Jacks, here we are, back at the Bourban Room, the club where you and Arsenal got your start. And many fans were shocked to hear that this would be the last time you and Arsenal will play together.
I know. It's painful.
Even though I Want Your Cans is still doing considerably well in the Billboard charts, why the split?
Cassis. Caddy. Arsenal is a living thing. It breathes. It creates. It changes. We as a band just felt Arsenal had done all it could do in its current manifestation.
Fuck you, Stacy.
I love my band.
What was the thing that made you want to go
solo?
Yes.
Probably the touring, the grind. Five guys cooped up in a luxury bus with nothing but booze and drugs. Girls constantly chowing on each other when you're trying to watch your soaps. Oh, and the sushi that you get in the Midwest. I mean, did you know that there's no ocean there?
Yes, I did.
I'm just a man with feelings, Constance. And the road that finally just...
Oh, it's okay, Stacy.
Damn it! I don't know if I want to talk about this.
Well, you don't have to if you don't want to.
It's all the same. Only the names will change every day. It seems we're wasting away. Another place where the freezes are so cold. I drive all night just to get back. Oh, I'm a cowboy.
From my fans.
Excellent question. Sometimes I think. Sometimes it's not kind of noisy in here. What do you say we hang out in the men's bathroom? We can talk about our dreams and feelings and shit.
I think you are amazing.
That is so beautiful. You take the good, you take the bad, you take the good, and
hey, Sherry, can I talk to you a second? There was so much I wanted to say to you the other night. I never got a chance. Hey, man. Whoa, I'm a big fan.
Oh, well, I'm a big fan of you. Thanks for the covers.
Oh, I'll tell about your music. What are friends for?
Damn, that sucks. Anyway, careful. Somebody barfed in there.
So you looking forward to the show?
Oh, God, yes. The way you sing, the way you move, the way you just...
Sparkle?
Sure.
Yeah. God, I'm so nervous. I mean, it's like you see right through me.
I do?
I know, it's crazy, right? I mean, could you even love an above average guy like me? Living life full throttle. Not caring if I live or die. No! Okay, whoa! We can't!
Why not?
Because I'm a danger to even my own heart when I love this hard, Rachel.
It's Sherry.
Oh, damn it! Oh, see, I've got so much going on up here! I just don't want us to hurt each other.
We won't!
Oh! Shit! Sorry! I got a secret inside.
Then we'll get Arsenal up here. Yeah! All right. Stacy, this next one, I wrote it for a friend.
Okay, girl, spill it. I want everything.
It was magical.
How are his lips?
Magical?
His hands?
Magical?
That is smarter than I thought, but magical.
Oh, yo, Denver, can I talk to you a second?
Sure, Stacy.
I want to be cool about this. That waitress over there, what's her name?
Waitress number one.
Oh, the other one.
Sherry.
Bingo.
Yeah.
I hate to do it, but she's got to go, bro.
Thanks. Well, Stace, sweetie, I can't just throw Sherry out on the street.
Oh, is that what I said? No, her energy's totally toxic, and she shits on my soul. No biggie. I just hope she doesn't prevent me from giving you and your cute little club the breathtaking performance that it deserves.
All right, L.A., let's get this party started!
Looks like I gotta go make dreams happen.
think I got a 30-mile burrito.
Just leave for tonight.
Serious?
Always. Now, let me ask you something. Do you like washing glasses and stacking beer?
I don't know. I guess it could be worse.
There's bark in this one, too!
Can't look at Stacy. That could be you.
So you think my slang is out of time?
It makes me happy. I'm telling you, you're in. I don't know why you're gonna stay here.
Why?
What the hell do you want?
May I have granted me the authority to seize this property?
Paul, they're going to answer to
seize my property.
You can't do that.
Well, I'm so sorry, Mr. Dupree, but this is already happening. If I were you, I would just try to enjoy the night. It'll be a fabulous farewell.
We're not done with this conversation, but
go. Dupree,
how is this? Tough guy. In a few days, all of this will be mine! Don't say, run.
Don't do this!
Run!
I'm sorry!
You're not safe here, Paul!
Stay in this place, Dad!
No!
Everybody just be cool! We got more show coming! Somebody get me Steel Kids' number! Get up there, finish out the set, and show them what a real star is!
No way, I could
not! Come on, kid, this is your shot! What do you want?
Can I talk to you for a minute?
I'm pretty sure I want to make boobies hard.
You're gonna have so many chicks on you!
What's up, everyone?
My name is Wolfgang von Colt, and
well, this one's for the ladies! One, two, three, four! Come on, feel the noise! So, girls, we'll be right back.
is Justice Chaudier. She owns the Venus Strip Club. Excuse me. Gentlemen's Club. And is mother to lots of lost souls on Sunset Boulevard. For a two-drink minimum, she'll provide you a shoulder to cry on. In the champagne room, you can cry anywhere you like.
Come on, let's get you dried off. Maybe a cocktail?
That's okay, but I don't need your help, all right?
Hey, we all need help, baby. Let me guess, an actress, right? Well, you're certainly pretty enough.
Nice try, but I don't go that way. And you're wrong, because I don't need anyone. Not anymore.
You say, oh, girl, it's a cold world.
Strength to carry on.